My mom's name is Irene, and she's 113 years old. She's retired now, so I had to get a job. Eventually, she'll be 114 years old. That scares me a lot. So I met with Billary Mittens. I could tell she was moved by my story because she acknowledged my existence. Not many people know do that. My mom being able to buy me tendies, to know that she'll be able to support me until I'm age 62, to know that she'll be young forever. Billary Mittens has proposed real things for us.
I am Billary Mittens, and I approve this message.